You are now watching a Lucky Penny Shop product feature.
Item provided by Blue Orange Games for review.
Hey, it's Lucky Penny Shop, and today we're going to check out the game...
Tricky Trunks.
Tricky Trunks.
Yes.
Ball Mania in the Jungle. We do want to say thank you to Blue Orange Games for sending us this to check out on video. All right, in the top right corner, what do you see there?
5 and up.
Okay.
And then 2 to 4 players.
2 to 4 players. All right, so we want to kind of take a look at the box, but I want to get the plastic off first.
Okay.
So I will get it started for you. I will let you do the honors. It's always exciting to be the first one to take off the plastic on a game. Okay. Now I do that so you know, because there's less glare when you put the game up, see?
Yep.
Now we'll be able to read this better. All right, so it says, Tricky Trunks, let's play ball. These cute elephants need your speed and skill to quickly pick up balls according to the fun rules they have invented. Okay. Work fast to pick the right colors, but watch out. Collecting the balls with a trunk can be tricky. And what else do you see on the box there?
Race to collect the balls.
So it's a race game, and then it says a variety of
challenge
cards
to mix up the fun.
Unique elephants for active gameplay. Looks pretty fun, huh?
Yes.
On the bottom left corner has all of the components.
Mm-hmm.
So now we know it's a race game.
Yes.
So when we come back then, we will actually do a full game reveal. So you're going to learn how I do this now.
Okay.
We'll be right back. All right, so I call this the game reveal. All right, so I will hold the, get it started for you.
Okay.
So you see here, and then I will hold the bottom. Now you lift the top and move it to the side quickly. All right, Tricky Trunks.
Yes.
All right, so everything's in little trays. All right, you grab the little elephant heads and put them down on the table there.
Okay.
Okay, because this is our actual game board. Now, you're not going to believe this. Feel that. It's all fabric in there. So that bottom piece is fabric, and it looks like it's lined on the inside. And that's pretty neat. Look at that.
Yeah.
Tricky Trunks. All right, and then here is our rule, so we'll have to study that. And then here, I'll let you just, let me get this cut here. Tricky Trunks. I'll get this out of here. All right, so your job now is to pour that in there. Okay, go for it. Nice. So we're going to be playing on this area here. That just looks cool in itself.
Yeah, it does.
Let's zoom in the camera. Let's just get a nice shot of Tricky Trunks. Look at that. It's so colorful. Is it mesmerizing everybody out there? You're getting sleepy. No, just kidding. All right, so let me check out the cards now.
Okay.
So this is what I like to do. I kind of like to check out all the pieces. Here, set these up so they're kind of like all the same way.
Okay.
And then give me one. I'll take this one. You set up those three so I can look at it closer. There you go. Perfect.
There we go.
All right, so this is the elephant. Ooh, okay, there's like a opening back here, so that's going to come in handy. And then he's got this long elephant trunk.
Yes.
And the balls from the box just kind of pop in, all right?
Okay.
And then you can take them out like that. All right. So that's how that works. And then here are some cards.
Ooh.
Here, you put some cards down and just kind of see if those are all the same.
Okay.
Okay. And those look like almost like a wild card, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
And then this looks like, we'll have to figure out what this means. Wait, here, let's see. Wait, this card, race to collect all the balls of your own color. All right, so if you're orange, you have to go and collect all your orange. Okay, this card, I need to move them up a little bit. Can't see them anymore. Right there. Here, and I'll turn this down so we can get another row in there.
Okay.
This card is to collect 11 balls of any color. The tube will be filled up to the top.
Ooh.
Go ahead, count out to 11 and get 11 in here. Just push 11 down, yeah? Go ahead. Two, count, three, four, five, six, four, nine,
10. And 11.
Okay, so you can't squeeze any more in, so release it so you know how to do that. Simple, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then these cards look like are the race to collect the balls illustrated on the challenge card.
Okay,
so there's a lot of those. So that's what's going to happen more often than not is you're going to get one of these cards. Here, we'll just kind of, look at that. Okay, so we're definitely going to have to shuffle them, but now we've seen all the cards. So if you get this card right here, let's say you get this card, you have to get yellow, two orange, and blue. So we're going to be racing. Speedy hands. Yeah. It's my drummer hand, see? And then that's really it. So let's do this. We'll shuffle these. We'll go over the rules real quick, and we'll come back, and we're going to play the game.
Sounds good.
All right, a few more shuffles here.
Okay.
Now, I've shuffled probably 10 times.
Yes.
All right, you go ahead and cut the deck. Definitely don't cut the cheese. All right, so a couple ways we are thinking about this with two players.
Yes.
One more cut, just to make sure.
Okay.
Okay, all right. So we thought one, either I do this with my left hand while I'm holding this and quickly turn, or we both have our elephants down and I will turn and then we'll reach for them and go. So we'll do it. You want to do it that way or the first way? Lefty.
That way.
This way?
The second way.
The second way. All right, here we go. So it's a race to your elephant. I like that. Ready? Don't be nervous. Set. Go.
Okay.
Ooh, I got it. Okay, I'm just going to go slow. This is good that you're lefty. Me being a righty, you're on the right side, aren't you?
Done.
What? Already?
Yeah.
2, 4, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope, you don't have it. You're missing one.
What am I missing?
I don't know. Pay attention. Did you get it that time?
Yes, I did it.
Okay. So you win that card.
Okay.
One for you. Now dispose of your peanuts. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Set. Go. Got it. Okay, so two green, say check.
Check.
Two yellow.
Check.
Two blue.
Check.
One pink, one orange.
Yes.
So I beat you to that one, so that one's mine.
And we still got the same thing.
Yeah, but it's whoever is first.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
1-1. The elephant battle is on. Here we go. What does an elephant sound anyway? I was trying to think of an elephant sound. No, that's a horse. Ready? Go. Ooh. Oops. Sorry. Sorry.
Stop.
Oh, I lost track of where I'm at now.
Again.
What? Wait. Two yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Two green. Ah! You don't have it.
Done.
Two yellow, two green, one orange, one pink.
Got it.
Okay. Now, if you're doing it and you know you get it wrong, you can empty it and refresh, right? So you can clear them out.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. Ready, set. Let me see what this one is first.
Hey, no.
Go. I forgot. Oh, got to get all 11. It's hard. Oh, that one shot across the room. We're going to have to. Oh, 2, 3 across the room. Wait. Okay, go. I think I got him.
I don't know if I did.
I'm set.
I don't know. I'm just.
Wait.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, 10. I'm short one.
One.
Yeah, I think you got it.
Yeah,
you can't fit any more in. Look, I'm short one.
Yeah, so that's one.
Okay, you
two,
win.
3, 4, 5, okay.
All right, we're going to have to take a quick break here. Go find the two that landed on the floor.
Okay.
And we'll come right back.
All right,
so one of the blue ones landed on a table, and I think it was an orange one that flew all the way across the room.
Yes.
So we thought, well, this would be a good time to give you a different perspective of our elephants, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so next card. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
I'll put it on an angle so everybody else can see it too. Go. Okay, you got to get all your own color now. And there's 8 of each. 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, I want to win one. 7. Really?
Yes.
Wow, you are quick. All right. I see where this is going. Okay, you ready? Set, go. Okay, I know what it is. You're too fast. Got it!
Dang it. Oh, dang it.
All right, I'll give it to you. I was just playing, having
no,
fun.
No, get it. You can have it.
Yeah, no, that's all right.
Okay.
I was goofing around. All right, you're set now.
Okay, yes, I'm set.
One, two, three, go! Shoo!
Red. Green. I think I'm done.
One, two, three, four, five.
Yellow.
You got five?
Ha! Ha! I know I got it. Okay, I know I got it.
Wow. You're good at this. All right, how many do you have?
One, two, three, four. Wait. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, and I have one.
I just need four more.
Okay, just four more. Yep, here we go. One, two, three, go! Ooh, everybody, this is what it is. Okay, get those in your head. Orange. Ooh. Pink. I'm having a hard time with this one.
Okay, done.
Seriously?
Yes.
Good for you. All right. All right, I think I might have to get some kind of unfair advantage here. Well, let's just give them a little bit different angle now so that they can kind of see the snouts. We'll get right in there and they can see them popping right in. How's that?
Okay.
So I'll just put the card inside the game board like this, and then we'll have to work around it. So here we go. Ready?
Yes.
Set? I looked at it already. I'll put it back underneath. All right, next one. Set? Go.
Green, yellow, red.
Got it. Ooh, that was pretty close.
Yes.
Got to hold it down there so we can compare. We both got it.
Yeah, I know. I think
different orders.
You should get it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, I'll take it.
Okay.
Ready, set, go. Huh. Got the wrong one.
Done.
Okay, that one's yours. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I see how this game is going here. Are you set?
Yes.
Go. Got the wrong one.
Got it.
No, you got an extra one. Oh, no, you got it.
I got it.
I think one more, you win.
I think so,
too. Oh, I gave you the wrong card here. That one goes back on the pile.
Okay. Wait, I'll put it down now. I'll give you 2 seconds.
You're going to give me a 2-second head start?
Yes.
Oh, that's so kind of you. I really appreciate that. Let's give up another angle here and bring the camera back. All right, so this is... You sure you got 9? Count yours.
Okay.
I got 2.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes.
Okay, last one. Here we go. Ready, setty, go. 2-second head start. That's too easy now. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, no. It's off the table. Got it.
Okay.
I think 2-second is too long. All right, go see if you can find that one.
Okay.
Yeah, it went to the left of the... It's right there underneath this stand. Okay.
Got it.
All right, put that in. All right, last card.
Okay.
Here we go, action.
Done. I think, no, yellow. Okay, done now.
Okay, yeah, you win. All right, let me reset the camera here. We'll come back and wrap it up, okay? All right, so account for what you have. I'm pretty sure you did get 10.
3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10.
10. Excellent job. Now, it's not always about winning. It's about, you know, having fun. Did you have fun playing the game?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun.
So there you go, everybody. It's the game Tricky Trunks. I would say Ball Mania in the Jungle, because we had them shooting everywhere. It's pretty accurate for this game.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we'll have a bunch more links in the description for other fun games that we've done from Blue Orange.
Yes.
If you enjoyed the video, of course, leave a comment, and also, like you said last time,
give a thumbs up.
Give a video the one elephant up, like that, right?
Doop.
And thanks for watching. Later!
Bye!
If you're looking for the item you just saw in the video, click here. Watch more videos by clicking here. Don't forget to share on social media and give a thumbs up.
Hey, LPS Dave!
What's up, Butch?
Make sure they don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Please click here to subscribe to Lucky Penny Shop. And always remember, when you see a lucky penny,
pick it up!